Where are they?
Here. Can I get some caffeine here? Vamos, people! You're late. If you worked for me, I'd fire you.
We do work for you, and you can't afford to fire us.
Very clever. We're trying to stop a global crisis, and you're quibbling about employment law. Remind me to explain why you never had a successful startup go ballistic.
My God, you are annoying!
I'm very successful. I can afford to be annoying. I date a lot. I'm a millennial.
You're 38!
I'm on the cusp. Don't try to put me in a box. This guy. Bonkers. We have a real problem here. Every time Clifford looks at the data, this is not good. I told you it wasn't good. I undersold it. This is the apocalypse, the doomsday scenario. Since we uncovered the mole, we realized tip of the iceberg doesn't do us justice. Tip of the big iceberg.
There's Russian and Chinese agents at work all over the city.
The president's been informed.
The president's been misinformed. You don't understand what I'm saying. These fucking civil servants. Soul-crushing socialists, the lot of you. People like you hold people like me back.
Okay, other than objectivism, what are we doing here?
Well, sadly, I think he's right. There's a submarine off the coast. We have to find out what it's doing there.
And then blow it up.
No! That's exactly what they want. That's the war. Humanity's last stand. Mushroom clouds, fallout. 50 generations of living in caves before someone reinvents fire. I need your team to get on there.
That and find out what happened to the missing agent.
This man.
Okay.
Codename ULP was kidnapped last night. He was looking into data breaches in our department and was onto something. Now he's gone. Possibly dead.
He's not dead. I'm sure of that.
We're gonna need an Avenger if we're ever gonna get on that submarine.
There's one in a hangar at LSIA. They keep keys to the hangar in the noose vans.
Well, I'm gonna need riot vans too. I've got a plan here.
Then start a riot and steal one. This cannot be traced back to me. I cannot believe I said that. All that fucking ethics training. And you need to get underwater somehow, undetected.
Underwater? Undetected?
To find out about the security around the submarine before the assault.
Okay, I know. Strombergs. These things. Yeah, all right, let me see if I can source a few. Got a couple here that are wrecked. Right here.
So you got this?
Yeah, sure. Just a little, world war to prevent.
In that case, we don't need to know anymore. Let's go. All of you.
Okay, just give me a minute. All right, there. That's everything. Plans there. Should be pretty obvious. I'll be in touch. Good luck.
There's a location up on your GPS. Now we need a noose van to get a key card to get in an aircraft hangar to steal an Avenger. Because the Russians are here on a submarine. Okay, you got that? Good. A noose team's been called out to help the LSPD with some bank robbers or something. So get their van while they're occupied and bring it to me. Remember when we just robbed banks? What innocent times those were. Look out! I take it this isn't a social call. I take it this isn't purely a social call. Of course not. You're in trouble and you need my help. No problem. There's a sub off the coast. Foreign agents everywhere and no real explanation of what's going on. Oh, I'm sure there are conspiracy videos about this online, but I'm too scared to watch them. So the setup jobs are a big deal ahead of the final operation, the move on the submarine. So we always gotta make sure we have the equipment we need. Might seem like this prep work is small fry, but details matter. We need this stuff, but it's not so important how we get it. Source it, steal it from rival crews, throw money down to buy it, whatever. Get the equipment and we can do the job and we can get paid.
Avengers in a hangar at LSIA. It's a Meriwether hangar. Oh, these are bad people. Soldiers of fortune, scumbags for hire. Actually, in my dealings with them, they've been perfectly pleasant. You hired Meriwether? Yeah, of course. Really helped with our third-tier territory rollout. So much local knowledge in traditionally business-averse economies. By local knowledge, you mean who to bribe and who to kill. They're marvelous consultants. You know Don Percival?
No.
Great guy. Kite surfer. Deeply moral.
Yeah, he's an inspiration to us all.
Totally. The man disrupted the military sector, brought B2B outsourcing to the geopolitical sphere. I mean, what is Meriwether if not a lean, mean, results-focused, disruptive business tool startup? Percival, the CEO, has become a personal friend. He's a doer. And a visionary.
And a war criminal. Can't forget that.
Please, I'd love to try and see this from your blinkered, Stone Age moralist perspective. But right now, we've got $50 million worth of tilt-rotor aircraft to take off them, right? Yeah. Glad we can agree.
Head out to the airport. We're going after the Avenger dual-capability aircraft. Its rotors tilt so you can fly it like a plane or a chopper. And if you don't want to fly at all and you want to man the gun turrets, it's got autopilot. Exactly the versatility you'll need in a combat situation. But when we get it, we can use it to launch our operation on the big submarine off the coast. You know, the one control.
name sure does fill up the bank account. This must be what it feels like to be a corn farmer. Heavily subsidized, only with extra murdering.
to Crank. Get to Crankin'. Who still cranks? They do, okay? Now is not the time! You got it. All right. It'll take a few seconds to kick back in. whereabouts of this missing IAA agent. ULP, they called him. He was last seen with some very bad people. Take out the target sent to your phone while I monitor various channels. ULP wasn't just heading up the investigation into these breaches. You know what else he was in charge of? The IAA's drug deals on the West Coast. They just can't help themselves. Some of these bastards love selling rocks to fund their illegal wars. At least there are some seemingly competent people at the IAA, like Mrs. Rackman. Though that Agent 14 has set the bar pretty low, am I right? Finding that agent is in that bag. Bring it in for analysis and watch out for any interested parties.
Okay, this should lead us right to him. When you want to put on a rescue, you know where to go. So, from the look of things, they're holding ULP at the Grand Banks Foundry, near Cypress Flats.
ULP. Of all those public sector dinosaurs, this guy is the most Mesozoic. That's the right term, by the way. It was always, sign this off in triplicate. How we got funding for that? And let's run it by Congress. No wonder he was too slow out in the field, got himself caught.
He must have been onto something, or they wouldn't have kidnapped him.
He wasn't. He chased the wrong data. Caused problems for everyone. Whoever blew this all open in a second when none of them could.
It was all there, that trail, but they could not see the data. They were too stupid. I'm the equivalent of 3 trillion people all thinking the same thing.
How interesting. Let's just pick up ULP and hear what he's got to say, huh? This is an old agent. You know, I heard about him running some poor bank robber in Liberty City like a decade ago. And what happened to him? Anyway, this old agent was looking into the data breaches and poof, he disappears. I'd leave him disappeared, but the boss, Mrs. Rackman, won't pay us unless we get him. Two teams are gonna handle this. One positioned on the water tower across the way using long-range weapons to defend the building. The other going in on the ground, getting their hands dirty and pulling them out.
They've got men all over the foundry, inside and out. These are military personnel on foreign soil. They will not give up. They will not surrender. They're trying to destroy fucking democracy, okay? Not cool.
Mrs. Rackman says the priority...
So much for intelligence gathering. Let's go then. What the fuck? Forward! Down! Come on! Well, well. Hello.
briefing.
Avon? Avon Hertz? That annoying squirt's back at the agency?
My men will take him from here.
Someone put me on the phone to Rackman.